I'm Scott. In this video, we're going to talk about the Jeep toolkit that comes with your Jeep Wrangler Unlimited. Now, when you purchase a new Jeep Unlimited, I think it started in 2007, you'll get this toolkit inside your Jeep. You can often find it in your glove compartment or sometimes in your center console. And if you buy a used Jeep Wrangler Unlimited from somebody, you should expect to get this toolkit inside your Jeep. It should be in that glove compartment or that center console. All right, the big deal about this Jeep toolkit is it contains all the tools you need to remove your hardtop, to remove your doors, anything that you need to do general maintenance, like push the front windshield down, the tools are in this Jeep toolkit. So what do we find in this Jeep toolkit? Let's see. In the back, there's a little Velcro pouch. You can stuff things in there. And here's a Velcro to unleash the front. And what the heck? I'm missing a bunch of tools out of here. Oh no, what am I gonna do? How am I gonna remove my hardtop? How am I gonna remove my doors? How am I gonna lower the front windshield? Let's see, let me think about this. This is a bummer. Well, lucky for me, Alan's Amazon Prime, you can find one of these Jeep toolkits new that's OEM for $25. So I went ahead and ordered one. It's got the back zipper or back Velcro flap. And there's your handy little manual. It shows you how to remove your soft top, your hard top. And it's nice, it's waterproof, very handy. You'll have to go look at a manual YouTube video to do that. Then here's the Velcro to open up the front. And then there's all of our tools. So it's got our little bitty ratchet we need. It makes everything handy. It's got your adapter here, your socket for your 10 millimeter socket. This removes almost all the nuts in your Jeep to do maintenance. It's got all the different torque bits to remove the 6 screws in the back for your hood to come off or your doors to come off or anything else to come. It's got the torque bits you need. So this is really handy. And it looks just like OEM. Here's the one from Amazon Prime. Here's the one that's 4 years old, came in my Jeep. This is just a little bit discoloration, but not enough to complain about. So, out with the old, in with the new. That goes into the glove compartment, and we're good to go. All right, on the Jeep toolkit and this pouch on the back, Velcro up. It's got the manual in here, shows you how to do the soft top, the hard top, and the door removal. Remember, that's waterproof. What's nice about this pouch is when we did the video, it shows how to do the door lock nuts. We had that security socket. You put that security socket in here so you won't lose it. And those 4 door nuts that we removed, one for each door, we'll put those in this pouch too, so they'll be secured. You won't lose them. You know where they're at if you ever need them again. And then we just Velcro this shut, put it in the glove compartment, and it's always there when you need it. All right, that wraps up this simple video on the toolkit that comes with your Jeep Wrangler Unlimited. Hopefully you found the information in this video useful. I'll put the link to the Amazon Prime product in my description for the video, and I think that does it. So go ahead and hit the red subscribe button below, and if you ring that bell, you'll get automatic notifications when I add content to my YouTube channel. Keep watching my YouTube channel, because I'll keep putting these videos out on these Jeep Wrangler Unlimited so that you can do all these projects that I'm doing. All right, if you like this video, click the thumbs up, and if you have any positive feedback, leave it in the comment section below. All right, get in your Jeep, drive it, and enjoy the day.